Netflix has a surprise global hit. Gory South Korean drama Squid Game is its number one show in the US and huge around the world. Now, internet service provider SK Broadband says the video streaming firm needs to pay up. The company on Friday announced that it sued Netflix. It wants it to contribute to costs from increased network traffic and maintenance work. SK is streaming 1.2 trillion bits of data a second as a result of Squid Game and other hit series. The legal move comes after a Seoul court said Netflix should give something in return for network usage. Netflix said it would review SK Broadband's claim and work with the firm to ensure customers are not affected. It is South Korea's second largest data traffic generator after Google's YouTube, but SK Broadband says the two are the only ones not to pay network usage fees. It says Amazon, Apple and Facebook are all paying. Netflix data traffic handled by SK jumped 24 times from May 2018, riding on the success of several productions from Korea, including Squid Game and DP. SK estimated the network usage fee Netflix needed to pay was nearly $23 million in 2020 alone.